The Avid Cruiser interviews Kathy Ireland, godmother of Carnival Freedom.
Are you a cruiser? Have you been on a cruise before? Yeah?
Yeah, and I love it. It's a wonderful way to see the world, in particular when you've got children. It just makes it fun, it's exciting, and oftentimes when we're trying to travel with children, one of the biggest challenges is the process of getting from point A to point B, and the packing and all of that. But to have the travel be the adventure and the fun part, that's exciting.
You're cruising with your family, are you?
Yes.
And you have children?
We do. My husband and I have 3 children, and they are 12, 8, and 3 years old. Our daughter's actually going to be celebrating her 4th birthday on this ship.
Oh, great.
And my parents are here as well.
What's their impression so far of the ship, the kids?
They love it. Our 12-year-old son, when we arrived last night, he's like, "Mom, this is great." And it was kind of cute to hear from a 12-year-old that this would impress him. He's like, "It's really family friendly. I mean, there's really something for everyone." And they're having a great time.
What port or call are you looking forward to most? Was it Venice, or is there one ahead over the next 9 or 10 days that you're on board?
My goodness, we're going to Croatia, to the Greek Isles, Turkey, we'll end up in Rome, yeah. Stop in Naples. Just all of it, all of it. It's a many places I've never visited before, so that's exciting. And being on the ship is wonderful.